I used to go up daybreak and be in the water and fish and freeze my butt off a lot of times. But those days are long gone. I go up when everyone else gets out of there about 11 o'clock and fish from 11 to about 3 or 4 in the afternoon, and I'll catch fish.
Good morning.
He had a little penny end with a 10-horse outboard, and I used to take that all alone over the upper dam. You're not a meat fisherman, you're a fly fisherman. It's a different breed. And I just can't wait to get in those rivers every year.